globally. And people say, globally? I said, absolutely. Absolutely. Oftentimes we hear people say, they frivolously say sometimes, namaste. They got it on cups. They got it everywhere. And it's like, do you understand what that means? Do you understand what assalamu alaikum means? Do you understand God be with you means? That means the God consciousness in me honors the God consciousness in you. And if we do that, if we truly, as my friend or my new best friend over here says, if we truly live it, the world will change. The world has to change. We are the change. We are giving the world a second chance, a third chance, a fourth chance with the book that we have come together to tell our backstory, to inspire the next human being to move forward in that life, to join community, come out of your silence, trust the universe enough to know that people do care about you. You are a human being. And if we care about each other as human beings, that transcends, the energy that transcends everything is what we talked about today. We talked about faith, we talked about finding our purpose. But every last one of these individuals that have stood before you today have said that the most powerful thing for change is love. What does Zola mean? Zola means to love. We say to love self, love family, to love community, and ultimately to love humanity.